The Arts Lab is now in its fourth year at our school, and its objective is to get students to collaborate and create work that is brief, bold, and a little experimental. Our third item tonight is our first dance piece, so please, rest your hands together for Verona and the Vixens!
My name is Verona Di Loreto. When I first arrived in New Zealand 5 years ago, I was mistakenly enrolled into a school called Te Kura Kaupapa by my grandmother. Like most things touched by my nana, this proved to be a stroke of genius as I became immersed in Māori culture. When I left the school last month, my teacher gave me a whakatauki that belonged to his hapū. The whakatauki is ka mate kainga tahi, ka ora kainga rua. Its translation is, when one home fails, have another to go to. Or in other words, always have two strings to your bow. Since living here, another amazing gift I have found has been the taonga of street dance. So with the support of my amazing vixens, I wanted to create a dance about these gifts. This piece is called Wakaina.
Señorita, tell you the story of when I slayed the fire-breathing dragon!
That is true!
You see, my brother, this dragon came before me. It opened its mouth and breathed fire, but I went whish-whish-whah and I blocked it with my sword.
What else think of your sword?
And get you work on a plan B.